6th day giving his speech on the topic coronavirus. We are suffering from a harmful virus called coronavirus or COVID-19. This is a very harmful virus. It is in the whole world. As coronavirus cases spike, India began the preparation for stage 3. Stage 1, which is when the country receives important cases. Stage 2 is local transmission, when the person can get the infection from known source. Stage 3 is community transmission, when the source of infection is not known for the majority of the infected population and new positive cases can no longer be traced or diagnosed. Cases. This would mean the scale of outbreak increase. Step, we can protect ourselves from coronavirus as step number 1. Wash your hands frequently and regularly. Use soap, hand wash or sanitizer. Step number 2. We avoid going outside and follow the lockdown. But if it is very urgent, then we should cover our mouth with mask, hands with gloves and keep a small sanitizer bottle with us. Step number 3. We should not put our hands on your mouth while sneezing or coughing. It will transfer the germs from your mouth to your hands. Instead of that, cover your mouth with a tissue or your arms. Step number 4. We should not touch our mouth, nose and eyes unnecessarily. This will transfer the germs from your hands to inside the body. Step number 5. We should not drink cold water. Instead of that, drink hot boiled water. Step number 6. We should not eat junk food and we should eat healthy fruits, food and vegetables. Thank you. Stay